Hi, this is Shiva Rajaya from vitalcoaching.com, and we are talking about how to activate a couple. And I did a series of 5 videos plus 1 introduction, and now I'm just going to summarize all that so that it gives you a little bit of an overview about what we are talking about. So the 5 qualities that I covered are truth, safety, shadow mastery, team spirit, and spaciousness. So this is just a fraction of the overall coupling codes that you can anchor in your relationship, or the qualities that you want to help couples bring into their lives. So I do believe that relationships are magical, and that we have a massive power to design relationships in whatever way we want. And you as a space holder, what you want is really to help people, couples, gain a sense of mastery. The idea of mastering your couple, you know, what this means, it doesn't mean controlling your relationship, but it means being able to ride the waves of beauty and romantic energy and passion and sexual energy and dreams and vision and amazing communication, and do all that from a place of mastery, which means that you have the feeling that you are in the control seat with your partner. This is what you want to bring into the relationship. So when you are coaching or having a couple for therapy, this is the concept or an idea, a way of looking at it that is going to keep the helm steady in the session. What you are aiming for is to give this couple a sense of mastery. And the reason why I use the word activation, how to activate a couple, it means that how to help them have breakthroughs. It means that if there is a tension or something rising in the relationship, you want them to be able to see through that. And I believe that it's much more than just talking therapy, just giving space for sharing, you know, and letting them realize. No, it's like, I want to give couples, when they come over here, I want to give them tools with which they are going to feel empowered. It's not just a space for sharing. It's not just a therapeutic space. It's a space where they go like, fuck yeah, man, I can feel that there is something happening in my field right now that I was not tapping into before. And so the big picture, you know, keeping this big picture in mind, what are we doing here? What are we really anchoring into this space, into this session space that you might have with a couple, we're anchoring the idea of coupling mastery. Master your couple, master your relationship. And to do that, you want to have ingredients, you want to have codes. Relationships are an art form, right? It's not just a recipe that you apply and then you think, okay, every time something happens like that, I will say those words exactly. No, sometimes it might work, sometimes it doesn't. So you have to be really smart in the way you navigate. It's not just a recipe that you apply. But, you know, in the beginning, when learning about relationships and learning about coupling, you want to identify the codes or the chords. You know, for instance, you are in your kitchen preparing a delicious dish and then an ingredient is missing. It might be salt or more spices or a little bit of lime. Then you want to be able to identify that by having the right information. And so with coupling, it's a little bit the same thing. Very often couples are going to be lost. Partners are going to be lost in their dynamics because they don't have training, you know. We go to school from an early age and we learn about mathematics and history and geography, and where is the relationship course? No, relationships can be really complex. And what happens is you are a teenager, you're 16, 17 years old, and somebody comes to you and says, here's your girlfriend, here's your first boyfriend, go and make it happen, make it work. And you go like, no sex skills, no ability to communicate, no idea how to solve fights, no idea how to co-create this space, no idea how to be transparent, no idea how to create energetic or emotional safety for the relationship. So what is missing for couples nowadays, it is training. The pop culture, the messages that the pop culture is instigating or sending into the collective are very often not right. You know, you see people arguing in movies and having tough breakups and having intense fights and so on. It's like the models that are being portrayed in pop culture, either in movies or in music, in books, in literature. A lot of this model, many of these models are completely dysfunctional. What you see happening is like dysfunctional families, dysfunctional relationships with their children or between them, so lots of drama, because this is what we do, right? We go to school and we learn about drama, we don't learn about harmony. And so this is what is being portrayed in, because that's what brings the Jews. But the truth is that we need other sources of inspiration and other sources of education. So it's very good because we have the field of personal development and spiritual training. So we are going to be learning about relationships, but we can go deeper into that. It's like just reading a book about it might not be enough. So when a couple has the opportunity to sit down with you and you have to hold space and activate them, it's a massive opportunity to have incredible, to give them incredible shifts in their direction, in their future, in their destiny lines. You know, they might be on the edge of breaking up and you might rescue them and save them, or they might be trapped into a relationship that doesn't work for them for the last 10 years, and through your input you might be a catalyst to help them release the relationship and basically move on. So this is an amazing power, an amazing trust that is being given to you by people deciding to sit with you. So I would love for you to really have the tools to honor that. Something that is really important is dive into your own relationships. Check into your own love life, what are the dynamics, and learn to master those dynamics within the context of your relationship. Get all the information you need, you know, learn new skills, learn new tools, go to trainings, and then eventually you're able to project that back into the love life of those who come for help to you. Okay, I hope all that makes sense to you. I hope this has been an inspiring set of videos for you. And again, if you want to reach me, come to vitalcoaching.com. There is a link over there to sign up for coaching with me. I have programs on dating and relationships. I have more programs on spiritual training, on tantra, on tantric sex, and all sorts of things. So feel free to reach out and connect. If you have any questions, just get over there in the contact page and message me, and I'll be happy to check it out with you. I love you. To your success, may you rise and connect with couples and help them successfully. I hope to meet you one day. Bye.